Gentlemen, we, Gopika,
Shambhavi,
Raj,
present to you the crown jewel of our founders' festivities,
Kaleidoscope,
the variety entertainment program.
From the misty hills of Nilgiris, where history and heritage converge, we present to you an extravaganza of variety entertainment which embodies the spirit of togetherness, excellence and the resilience that defines the Lawrence School Lovedale.
So sit back, relax and prepare to be dazzled as we unveil a series of captivating performances that pay homage to our past, celebrate our present and inspire our future.
Before we begin, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our esteemed chief guest, Ms. Robina Jolie, the proud member of the class of 1974. Ms. Jolie pursued economics and psychology at the Elphinstone College, Mumbai, followed by a law degree at the Government Law College. She then embarked on a successful journey in the UK, where she became a chartered accountant, with notable roles in the industry, including roles in the Imperial Chemical Industries and Asia Brum Bavari. Ms. Jolie retired in 2019. And now she enjoys her cherished moments with her family and grandchildren, along with exploring new hobbies like golf and bridge. We welcome you, ma'am.
Welcome to one and all to an afternoon of unforgettable delight. And now, let the festivities begin.
Isn't it incredible how the invocation dance embodies our cultural tradition of seeking blessings from the divine before starting any event?
Indeed, it's like stepping into a realm where gods and mortals meet through the language of movement.
And the music, it's like a river flowing through time, carrying the essence of centuries-old traditions.
Yes, and every beat seems to echo the heartbeat of the universe, and those gestures, each one carries a story, a prayer, a connection to something greater than ourselves.
Indeed, the invocation dance isn't just a performance. It's a profound offering, a celebration of the devotion and the rich tradition of our Indian culture.
Now, let us journey through the cosmic realms, guided by the divine presence of Lord Shiva, the supreme dancer.
Shiva
घुंगुरु बाजे
शंकर श्री गिरिनाथ प्रभु के कृत विराजित चित्र सभा में शंकर श्री गिरिनाथ प्रभु भस्म त्रिनेत्र गले रुंड माला भस्म त्रिनेत्र गले रुंड माला भूतन के संग नाचत शंकर श्री गिरे तथै तकिट तक
आम तक तुपु तक तजम तजम तक तरी दक तन तक जनु तक दिमि ताम तक तुपु तक तोम तक तुपु तक तक तुपु तक ताम तक तुपु तक ताम तक तुपु तक तजम तुपु तक तजम तक तजम तक दिगु तक तक तुम तक दिगु तक तक तुम तक दिगु तक तक तुम तक तुपु तक तक तजम कुपु तक तक तजम तक तजम तक दिन तक तक तुम तक दिन तक तक तुम तक दिन तक तक तुम तक तुपु तक तक तजम कुपु तक तक तजम तक तजम तक दिन तक तक तुम तक दिन तक तक तुम तक दिन तक तक तुम
तथै तकित तक श्रुति गति राजे तथै तकित तक श्रुति गति राजे पदुमना भवन कमल विराजे शंकर श्री गिरिनाथ प्रभु के कृत विराजित चित्र सभा शंकर श्रीगिरे शंकर श्रीगिरे शंकर श्रीगिरे नाथ प्रभु
Hey party people, get ready to add some French flair to your evening because we are about to groove to the rhythm of Parisian vibes.
Ooh la la!
Paris, the city of love and croissants. Now, we are about to bring a slice of that magic right here.
And what's more, our talented girls are about to serenade us with a delightful dernier danse.
But before we begin, Yuvraj, how's your French coming along? Been brushing up your bonjours?
You bet. I've got bonjour down pat, but I'm still working on my omelette du fromage.
Well, Yuvraj, as long as you're not asking for cheese omelettes in the middle of our song, I think we're good to go.
Absolutely. So grab your friends, sit tight, and let's dive into the magic of dernier danse.
Je danse avec le monde.
wonderful performance. Merci beaucoup.
Hey, have you ever come across trance?
Trance? What's that about?
Trance. It's a magical convergence where two distant artistic realms collide, forming a breathtaking synthesis of sound and movement. Picture a dynamic choir group blending seamlessly with the graceful movements of Indian classical dance.
Absolutely. In trance, we are creating a fusion of these two worlds, creating a performance that resonates with the universal language of art. It's a journey where tradition meets innovation, promising to stir the depths of our souls.
And now, without further ado, we present to you
Trance!
I'm not afraid to die.
together a myriad of emotions, transcending boundaries and leaving our senses ablaze. Thank you for that captivating performance.
Shambhavi, do you hear that? It's like the piano kids are having a secret dance party in the music room.
Oh, definitely. It's like they're whispering secrets to each other, plotting some musical mischief.
Yes. Kanav of class 10 is ready to tickle the ivories and tickle our funny bones with his magical piano performance.
We welcome you, Kanav.
Thank you, Kanav, for that wonderful performance. Today, we are not just here to entertain. We are here to enlighten, inspire, and pay homage to our past.
And what better way to start than by reminiscing a tragic event in the history of our struggle for freedom, the Jallianwala Bagh massacre.
Indeed, it's been 105 years since this tragic event shook the very core of our nation, igniting the flames of patriotism in every Indian heart.
To commemorate this pivotal moment and to pay tribute to the courageous souls who stood tall in the face of tyranny, our talented students have come together to present a poignant Hindi skit.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a celebration of our past,
our present,
and our future.
नमस्कार आकाशवाणी लॉरेंस स्कूल में आपका स्वागत है। अमृतसर में बैसाखी के दिन 13 अप्रैल 1919 में हुए जलियांवाला बाग नरसंहार ने बालक भगत सिंह की सोच पर गहरा प्रभाव डाला था। लाहौर के नेशनल कॉलेज की पढ़ाई छोड़कर भगत सिंह ने भारत की आज़ादी के लिए नौजवान भारत सभा की स्थापना की। उन्होंने खुले शब्दों में कहा था कि इफ द डेफ आर टू हियर देन द साउंड हैज टू बी वेरी लाउड। वीर बालक भगत सिंह के मन मस्तिष्क पर जलियांवाला बाग घटना ने गहरी छाप छोड़ी थी। उसी स्थान की शहीदों की मिट्टी को माथे से लगाकर बालक भगत सिंह वीर क्रांतिकारी बन गए। प्रस्तुत है इन्हीं भावों से ओतप्रोत नृत्य नाटिका शहीदों की मिट्टी।
जनरल डायर के हुक्म से शहर में मार्शल लॉ लगा दिया गया है, इसलिए रात के 8 बजे के बाद कोई भी बाहर नहीं निकलेगा। जो भी निकलेगा उसे गोली मार दी जाएगी। सुनो 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 सुनो।
अरे अभी कौन सी नई मुसीबत हमारे ऊपर आन पड़ी है
भाइयों? अब हमें अपने घर से बाहर निकलने की भी आजादी नहीं रही।
मेरा क्या होगा, मैं तो रात को 10 बजे मजदूरी करके घर वापस आता हूँ।
हमारे ही देश में घुसकर हम पर ही हुकूमत चला रहे हैं ये गोरे।
भाइयों, हमें इन अंग्रेजों के खिलाफ आवाज उठानी ही होगी।
हाँ बिल्कुल सही, तभी तो हम इन अंग्रेजों को अपने देश से खदेड़ सकेंगे। भारत माता की
जय।
भारत माता की
जय।
सुनो भाइयों सुनो, कल बैसाखी का दिन है। कल सभी लोग जलियांवाले बाग में जमा हो और अपने नेताओं का भाषण सुने। भारत माता की
जय।
भारत माता की
जय।
बैसाखी का मेला कहाँ करेंगे?
जलियांवाला बाग करेंगे।
बैसाखी का मेला कहाँ करेंगे?
जलियांवाला बाग करेंगे।
भारत माता की
जय।
भारत माता की
जय।
चमचे दी तिली लावा
सर।
भाइयों और बहनों, आप सब यह जानते ही होंगे कि इस अंग्रेजी सरकार ने हम हिंदुस्तानियों पर कितना जुर्म कर रखा है, और अब तो हद ही हो गई है कि हमें हमारे ही घर से बाहर निकलने की आजादी नहीं रही। अब हम इस अंग्रेजी सरकार का विरोध करेंगे।
अंग्रेजी सरकार
वापस जाओ, वापस जाओ।
अंग्रेजी सरकार
वापस जाओ, वापस जाओ।
जनरल डायर
मुर्दाबाद,
जनरल डायर
मुर्दाबाद।
हमने हमारी किसी बात को नहीं माना, हमने मार्शल लॉ लगाया, हमने उसका उल्लंघन किया। तुम लोग सरकार से गद्दारी करता है, उसके रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस को तोड़ता है, तुम्हें इसका सजा जरूर मिलेगा। तुम लोग फ्रीडम मांगता है, मिलेगा, कंप्लीट फ्रीडम मिलेगा। सोल्जर्स टेक पोजिशन एंड फायर।
Hey,
जिस पर मेरे देश के शहीदों का लहू बहा है।
भगत, ओ भगत, भगत, कित्थे गया सी तू?
बेबे, मैं शहीदों की मिट्टी लेने जलियांवाला बाग गया था। आज मैं भगत सिंह ये शपथ लेता हूँ कि अपने देश के वीरों के बलिदान को बेकार नहीं जाने दूंगा। इन अंग्रेजों को अपने देश से बाहर निकाल के ही चैन से बैठूंगा। भारत माता की
जय।
भारत माता की
जय।
इंकलाब
जिंदाबाद।
इंकलाब
जिंदाबाद।
For that patriotic performance. And now, Shambhavi, why is there so much space between us?
There is so much space between us.
I think you should leave the singing to Adele.
Why Adele, when we have Anna next of class 12 to present her rendition of Love in the Dark.
Thank you.
for that majestic performance. Hey, Raj, have you heard about the theme of our next dance performance?
No. What is it?
It's Navarasa. We are going to express the 9 different emotions through our dance.
Sounds exciting, so what are the rasas?
Well, there's Shringara.
Love.
Hasya.
Humor.
Karuna.
Sorrow.
Raudra.
Anger.
Veera.
Courage.
Bhayanaka.
Fear.
Bhibatsa.
Disgust.
Adbhuta.
Wonder.
And Shanta.
Peace.
And now, through Navarasanatyam, let us traverse the landscape of human sentiment, expressed through the sublime grace of Kathak, the lyrical beauty of Kuchipudi,
the vibrant energy of Bharatanatyam, the serene elegance of Mohiniyattam,
the fluidity of Manipuri, the majestic pose of Odissi, the powerful storytelling of Kathakali, and the traditional finesse of Satriya.
Ladies and gentlemen, let the journey into Navarasa begin.
உன்னை காணாமல் உன்னை காணாமல் உன்னை காணாமல் உன்னை காணாமல் தக 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 தென 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 நக 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 திட்டு தான 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 திகிட திகிட தகின தான தக்கடான திகிட தகத தீரி தான தானக தரான தான தானக தரான தான தானக தரா அதினவனீத அபிநய ராஜா கோகுல பால கோட்டி பிரகாஷ திரக நரக ஸ்ரீ ரக்ஷகமால எத்தனை முறை நான் இங்கிச்சாவே இத்தவனை இணையாட்கொள்வாயா சூடிய வாடலை சூடியவா கலவாடிய சிந்தைக்கு ரொம்பத்தா பூதகியாக பணித்திடுவாயா பாவை விரகம் பருகிடுவாயா ஆயர்த்தம் மாயா நீவா
மாயா மாயா
ஆயர்த்தம் மாயா நீவா
மாயா மாயா
ஆயர்த்தம் மாயா நீவா
மாயா மாயா
রাঙলিতে জতে উতিল বহু সপোনাশা ত্যাগরে কত জীবনী বুরঞ্জীরে ভাষা ও সহি বনোয়ারা বেথা
गमज सुधामय गान सा नि गमज सुधामय गान सा नि गमज सुधामय गान विचक्षण गुणशील
janana janana tanana tanana tom janana janana tanana tanana janana janana tanana tanana tom janana janana tanana tanana tom कधीम नात्र केट तो नाच रहे गोरी तधुनी को कधीम नात्र केट तो नाच रहे गोरी ताने तई तई तो तधुनी को कधीम नात्र केट तो नाच रहे गोरी ताने तई तई तो तधुनी को Dani ta ta ni ta ni ta ni ta ni ti na. Dani ta ni ti na. Dani ta ta ni ta ni ta ni ta ni ti na. Tam di tom ta 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 na di ta ta na da da ta na di. Malai galai ta 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 re ta ta ga mam ta ni ta ta ga tam ta re ding ding ding. Ta ga ta na le di tom tom tom. Ta ga ta na ta ni le di ki ta du ni ku ta ka di na tri ki ta. धुनी को तकरी मात्र की तो मौज रही गोरी तारी गई तेरे तकों तेरे तकों मारी गई तेरे तकों तेरे तकों मारी गई तेरे तकों गीता धुनी को तकरी
Thank you for that amazing performance. Hey, you know, sometimes I feel I need a buddy to navigate life's roller coasters with me.
Oh, Yuvraj, don't worry. Even if finding a buddy seems as likely as winning the lottery right now, let's keep our hopes up that a trusty sidekick will eventually come to the rescue.
Ha ha ha. Very funny, right? But fingers crossed.
And now, without further ado, let us groove to our rendition of Stand By Me, brought to you by the Beatles of the Lawrence School, Lovedale. Let us give them a warm welcome, and who knows, maybe they'll even throw in some Beatles-inspired dance moves.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. As you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me.
Oh, stand by me.
Just as long
as love,
as you stand
by me.
As long as you stand.
but beautiful performance. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hold on to your hats because we are about to experience the grand finale of grand finales.
Ah yes, the moment we've all been waiting for, the pièce de résistance.
And what a finale it's going to be. We have a whole orchestra of musical maestros lined up, ready to blow us away with their talents.
That's right, folks. We have got trumpets, trombones, euphoniums, saxophones, violins, drums, guitars, pianos, you name it,
we've got it.
It's like a musical smorgasbord, a cacophony of instruments coming together in perfect harmony.
So without further ado, let us lend our ears to the anticipated grand finale.
Thank you.
gentlemen, as the afternoon sun begins to dip below the horizon, we find ourselves at the end of a truly spectacular variety entertainment program.
Absolutely. Your presence here this afternoon has added a special sparkle to our event. Your applause, your laughter, and your cheers have filled this large hall with an electric energy that will be remembered for years to come.
We express our deepest gratitude to our esteemed chief guest, Ms. Robina Jolie, for gracing us with her presence and enriching our celebration with her wisdom and warmth. Ma'am, your support has added an invaluable touch to our gathering. Thank you. Now I request our headmaster to present a memento as a token of our love and appreciation to our esteemed chief guest.
And now, I request our esteemed chief guest, Ms. Robina Jolie, to share her thoughts and feelings about the program that we have experienced together.
Okay, thank you so much. Today has all been about entertainment, and we certainly have been entertained. I know how much hard work goes into all of this by teachers, students, and your and the parents must be so proud as well. So headmaster, teachers, students, what a wonderful display you've put on. And it's wonderful also to see the breadth of art and culture and it thriving so well alongside academia and sport. So once again, thank you all for a lovely afternoon of excellent entertainment. And I wish you all the very best for the future. Don't forget, never give in. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
As we conclude this unforgettable event, we extend our heartfelt appreciation to the esteemed and invited guests, as well as all the parents for graciously accepting our invitation and being an integral part of this occasion. Your presence has added an immeasurable value to our gathering today.
We now extend our deepest gratitude to our headmaster, deputy headmaster, dean of activities, our dance teacher, Sabita ma'am, for choreographing all the dances, music teachers, French teachers, Hindi teachers, and the coordinators of this program, Bindu ma'am and Arnab sir.
And to everyone who have contributed towards making this event a grand success, your unwavering dedication, invaluable contributions, and motivation have crafted a beautiful memory for each attendee to carry home.
In the twilight of this enchanting afternoon, we find ourselves at the close of an extraordinary journey through music, dance, and unforgettable performances. As we reflect on the kaleidoscope of emotions that we have experienced together, let us carry forward with us the essence of unity, creativity, and joy that has filled this large hall.
In the words of Maya Angelou, music was my refuge. I could crawl in between the spaces of the notes and curl my back to the loneliness. May the echoes of today's melodies be our refuge, reminding us of the beauty of togetherness and the power of art to unite hearts and souls.
Thank you all for being a part of this unforgettable journey. Until we meet again, may your days be filled with harmony, laughter, and timeless magic of the arts.
Thank you so much.